first?
Yeah. Sarfaraz, so what did you think about the way that match finished? Were you worried when you were 3 wickets down?
Yes, definitely we were worried when we were down 14-3. But we are really confident. We had a good batting side. But credit goes to these two players, two young players, our team, Imamul Haq and Babar Azam. The way they're playing, they show the character, they show the confidence. It means to the way they played, I think, is a great confidence for the team and help for them for next two matches as well.
There was a lot of talk about Imam's selection. People say he's in the side because he's only Intibar's nephew, but he's now got 350s this tour. I mean, how impressed were you with him in particular?
You know, Baba, we are very impressed when we select Imamul Haq, but I think lots of players are confident to when he played. I think lots of boost up for Imam as well. The way he playing in this match, especially this pressure inning, I think credit goes to him, and hopefully this will continue in the future, inshallah. Yes, you know, it's very important. You know, previously we not happening like this, but previously we all out against the last test match, we chasing 136 and we all out 120. Yeah, we were thinking in mind when we do to follow on, so we are thinking if we batting at fourth inning, it's very difficult. But you know, we are very confident, we are very young side, we have, you know, two debutant players, but we are very confident whatever the target will come, we will chase it down. But 14-3, little bit concerned, but the way I told, the way Imam and Babar Azam show the character, I think it's very important. The way these two young players batting, I think it's very boost of Pakistan team chasing in 4 days, 5 days.
And just on the flip side of that, are you looking for more from your senior batsmen in that position, like a more experienced batsman in that same kind of position? Do you need more from them?
Yes, definitely. You know, Azhar Ali and Asad Shafiq, these are many players. But I'm very confident whenever team misses, definitely they will play well, inshallah.
Sir, were you surprised by Ireland's performance in this match?
Really it's not. You know, we know the condition is very tough, and Ireland condition is not easy to play any Asian team to play here first test match. We know they come very hard, and the way the guys playing after the comeback and it in 30 allowed, the way they bowling, the way they batting, it's not easy to play Ireland. But I think congratulations to Ireland cricket team to play first test match in the history, and I think after that more test match will come.
Sarfaraz, you feel that this victory will help you face England in the next
game? Yes, bilkul, definitely we will. This test match will help for the other test matches. You know, against England, if you take the victory, this type of victory, so I think as a team, really confident for us.
You would like to host Ireland in a test match, would you? Would you like Ireland to come to Pakistan?
Yes, definitely. We welcome to Ireland. If Ireland coming to Pakistan, definitely we are ready to welcome. No, we are very impressed about Fahim performance. You know, when he came to the T20 side, so we are impressed. He is capable to play longer version. So that's why we induct him, and the way he played, the way he batting. So that's why we need a bowling all rounder in the team. So that's why we induct him, and the way he batting, the way he bowled, I think as a captain, I am very confident he will more come inshallah in future.